This morning, two men remain in jail in Etowah County for drug trafficking charges. Our ABC affiliate in Birmingham reports that Clifford Mathis and Brandon Murphy are charged with trafficking meth. Authorities said they found the two in a motel. Right now, they're in the Etowah County Jail on a $500,000 bond. Bones.